Distract enemies already here. Okay, who are you doing?
You got something to say?
You got something to say? You gonna say it to me? Huh? Got something to say? Sam. How about that? Hmm? Ooh la la. Okay, where's the ship? It's gotta go boom. What are you folks doing? Huh? Cigarette. Okay. Bye bye. Let's go, Jackie boy. Sham Paradise. That's a new fancy type of champagne. Nom 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 nom. What do we got out here? Same thing? City view. Hi there.
Why is everyone got it out for me?
What? Okay, never mind. Real water. I'll take it. Okay. No? Okay.
We're in our room.
Pretty snazzy. Too bad we ain't staying there.
Cufflinks.
Nice choice, Buck.
Who's
pick it for snaz? Offers quickest access to the dweller and servers.
Sounds simple enough.
Simplicity sometimes toughest to master.
Aurelius? Aristotle? Who's it this time?
Yours truly. That one's mine.
Where's the shaft?
Boot up your scanner. Look around.
Oh. Smile! See? Not so hard. Scout.
Weren't you supposed to look for the shaft?
I am looking for the shaft. But I found a pout. And then we just gawked at it. And you couldn't help but stop and stare. Job done.
Systems are operational. Charge at 100.
Get the little gonk stock.
Just gonna stand there and look at it? Gonna have to switch to manual control. V,
to put?
Take the control shard from Jackie. Gonna link your Kiroshis to surveillance so you can guide the bot.
Why me? Why do I gotta slot it in?
Unlike someone, I haven't run on my tab with Vic. Got last gen firmware. No flow.
What?
Do it, bro. There. Ain't got all day.
Surveillance cover the whole hotel.
Mm-hmm. Even the bedrooms and the suites.
Guests don't care?
You'd be surprised what people are willing to give up to feel secure. Lucky for us, Yurinobu is an exception. Penthouse is dark. No hotel security.
Here goes.
Patching you through to in-camp view. Might get a little disoriented, but don't freak.
What the?
Okay, got a clear view.
You can't just go locking people out of their homes.
Get them to the next vent.
Places of work.
Onosaka will cover the cost of any and all penalties assessed.
Isn't about the money. It's election season.
How do you think this will make me look?
People start saying I've lost control of Watson. The district I'm from.
A week. That's all we can promise.
We will try. And that is all I can promise you.
Okay, flathead's in.
Patching you into next cam now.
What makes you think it was for you?
He addressed it to the kind housekeeper who finds him.
Bug, got a hitch.
Sorry for the
what
bed.
Now?
Housekeeping's
there was blood
in my way.
Everywhere.
Okay, got a distractor.
But at least he left his head.
Let's see what's on
the
subject.
Am I the only one that just gets puke
right,
and used condoms? Where's the damn justice in it?
Terrarium's got a temp and air quality controller.
You know.
Cream, yeah. Sick the flathead on it.
Has that naughty look in his eye? He's staying in the penthouse. You've seen Yurinobu Arasaka. Men like him are always single. Might wear expensive suits, but he's a biker at heart, always itching for a ride. I'd give him a ride and wipe him out. Honey, stick to wiping that glass, huh? You're leaving streaks everywhere.
Hey, Bug, it worked.
Ain't seen nothing yet.
You got any idea how much those things cost?
Keep moving. No time for backpatting.
Nyong. Zoom. Can't touch this thing. Whoa. Hey, buddy. Hey, friendo. I would have laughed if somebody came out and stepped.
Okay.
Dwellers just beyond the door. Flathead can jimmy the lock.
looks like he's having trouble.
Shit. Gotta be another way. Let me think. Got another cam other side of the door, but it's disabled.
Want me to enable?
Yeah, look around for a CCTV port.
Okay, he's at it.
Now toggle over to the other cam.
Dweller's inside.
Just as planned.
Still weird, the hotel's only got one runner.
Decent dweller's as good as a dozen rank and file.
Flathead ought to be able to neutralize.
Good thinking. Let me graft a demonoid onto your link. And you know you gotta jack the flathead directly into his chair, right?
Make it sound like I'm new at this.
Okay, sent. He's all yours. You'll have to get the flathead in there first, though. Shaft may link both rooms, looks like.
Let's figure it out.
Now toggle over to the other camp.
Might have found our way in.
Send the flathead over there, then toggle over to the second camp.
Go, buddy, go. Ta-da.
Into the chair, B. Jack in.
Dun, 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 dun.
Flathead stays, right?
To keep an eye on the dweller, yeah. Punching into Compecky's main net. You go ahead and log out.
That's right, big fella.
Fine. A little dizzy, that's all.
Bug, how you doing on time?
You there, Bug?
Yeah, I'm here. So, listen, ice is thicker than I thought. Piercing it'll take a couple hours.
Couple hours? Can't do it any faster.
Want my brain to burst into flames? Just sit down and enjoy your snazzy sweet.
Thanks. I will.
Some ain't right. I can feel it.
Think. Why'd you give it all up?
Who gave what up?
Yorinobu Arasaka. The good life, I mean. Old news, I know. Just got to thinking's all. It's like, think. You got everything, right? Eddie's education. Your pops can snap his fingers and turn half the fucking planet into a nuclear wasteland. But instead, you're like, nah, fuck it. And what do you go do? Start a fucking gang. Steel dragons or some shit. You ghost from your fam, chip some real skin, and play gang leader for a few years. For what?
Ah, fuck him. Why do I need to care about some bougie prick and his street kid fantasies?
Must have been a hoop, huh? I'm Yorinobu Arasaka. Would you folks like to join my gang? Poser with court protection. And that name, too. Steel fucking dragons? Oh, man. A wannabe gang goon's wet dream.
Got bored of being rich and then got bored of playing tough.
Fucking tourist.
Tourist or not, he just walked into the lobby. And we are back in biz. Penthouse security is neutralized.
Perfecto. Let's start the show.
Okay.
Hey, Buck. Were you on comms that whole time?
3.5 hours.
About that stick up the ass.
Mean the one
Listen. Gotcha. Okay.
There's the awkward silence. You want to hear a joke?
Yeah, your hair.
Seriously?
Okay. So why'd the Rocker Boys output kick him out of the apartment? Because he wasn't chipping in.
Jesus Christ.
Not bad being heir to the Arasaka Empire. Sure as shit better than being a son of Raoul Wells.
Guys, focus. The safe. And make it quick.
Why? What's the rush?
Sigon Yorinobu's gone dark.
What is he, a fucking sorcerer?
Some kind of dead zone's my guess. Have him back in a sec. And you do your damn job. There, under the floor. Look around for a switch.
Trying, man. I don't know where to look first.
Hurry up. The Yorinobu could be back any second.
Check in your personal and make us rich.
On it. Your turn, Bug.
Give me two.
We got winged visitors. Bug!
Don't know who, but staff's a buzz. All 200 on their feet can't keep still.
Can't say I like this.
Yeah, neither can I, bud.
How much longer, T?
Shit, Yorinobu's penthouse bound.
Fuck him! Open the safe!
Almost got it. Done.
Cream.
Let me look to this, huh?
Relic intact?
Bioshard integrity, 100%. I'm guessing that's a yes.
Good, let's go.
Okay. Wait a second. Does he still have his pistol in here?
Yorinobu's about to walk in. Find cover.
Where?
That pillar. Try that.
Fucking kidding.
No. Inside it now.
We're in.
What was that? Hold up. Thanks to the highest grade mods, the user can take advantage of ricochet technology even if they do not possess the required cyberware. Reduced recoil, increased fire rate, make up for smaller rigs. Who? Okay. Good thing I remembered that. Holy crap, I forgot.
Which don't solve our problem, T.
I fucking know our problem's still there. Let me think for a sec, okay?
I thought Adam Smasher.
Bodyguard.
Worse. Night City legend. Bleak motherfucking one too. What's the play?
We wait.
Are they here yet?
They approach from the landing pad?
Fuck are they talking about?
isn't happening. Saburo Arasaka?
The Emperor? Yet another ass-licking legend.
Shush. Doubt this could be soundproof.
I'm so into this right now. I'm so into this. I gotta check for more loot. I gotta look. Is there more loot in here? Wait, what?
Attention. Code Red has been initiated throughout Kenpeki Plaza. Please remain in your rooms and follow all instructions given by staff.
Nan no saagi desu. Dareka ga chichi ni doku o motta. Doku o. Sou desu. Yorinobu-san, shikashi. Takemura, omae no shigoto wa nan? Nan no hanashi desu. Sanjun na shitsumon da.
So I guess that's the main bad guy. Now he's got two bodyguards. Oh, dude, can I loot him? Do you have some sweet clothes on you? More loot.
Bug, need you get us out of here now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck.
Okay, got something. Window, now.
Hair wax. Okay, hold on. Save. Picked up a sweet gun already.
Now, Jackie.
Bien pensado. Old man Arasaka saved me. She's still be blocking the roof.
Nothing else? No. Lizard. Okay.
Got two guards. Out in your end.
Don't trip.
Sweet, new weapon. Okay, where's the other guy? There he is. Shh, ninja.
Watch it.
Now you see me? Now you don't. I ninja!
See? What did I say? Chicken feed!
Well, forget trying to pilot this thing. Don't know what I was expecting.
Unauthorized access attempt detected. Remain where you are. Security personnel will arrive shortly.
Chingada madre!
Gotta get out of here now.
Oh! I can't get it. I can't access it. Access. Oh, wrong button. Can I not hack that? I thought I could hack that. Okay, maybe the game's glitched out. Okay, that didn't work. What do we got? Nope, okay. And, okay. Oh, sick pistol.
They're a little late.
Just hope they didn't see us.
Don't worry. It's fine.
Jackie, you're bleeding.
Worry about me later. Get the relic. Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%. Fucking dropping. Carajo. Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it.
V? Kopecky's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and drop it.
Shit. Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
What the hell are you talking about?
The relic can't be isolated. It has to be nested in a safe environment.
Well, someone's gotta do it. En el nombre del Padre, el Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Jackie, you okay?
No, I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
Dell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. Now we best be quick. Oh, what I see. Great. Now let's get out of here.
All right, buddy. Cashmere wool, champagne bucket, yep, we'll need it all. Booze. Yep, need it.
And follow all instructions given by staff.
More booze. Yep, thank you. Hold on. Nice new muzzle. Oh. Give it all to me, buddy. Okay, BDE. Oh no. Take it all. Take it all. Oh. Oh, nice. Take it. Time for a save. Save that game. Oh, I'm getting all the loots. Here we go. Here we go. Yes, ma'am. What else we got here? Okay, we got a tree. We have a door. Ooh.
Careful now. This way.
Did you check the Zen room?
Well, the door to the terrace damaged.
Then take another one.
One CBD. Job done. Hacked. Okay, Jackie, you're in a very bad position, bro. Good night. Sleep tight. Don't worry, buddy. You'll wake up at some point in time. Sleep tight. Stealth mode. Ooh. Ooh. No weapon? Must have been a boxer. Goodbye. I'm getting all the loot. Oh my god. Okay. Keep going. Here we go. What do we got over here? Cigar? Definitely gonna need one of those after this is done. Okay, take that. Cactus juice. No, okay. All right, I will be right back. Oh, sorry, folks. Had somebody stop by. Dropping off Christmas gifts. All right. Let's get back to it. What are these power shotguns? Yep, take those. What do you got? New helmet? Okay. New shotgun? Okay. Excellent. Anywhere to hide the bodies? Booze, yep, take it. Don't be doing that. Speaker. More speakers. TV. TV. Oh! Anything in there we can tap from here? Oh, he's behind me. Bro, you really need to get out of my way. Down. Okay. I know this was supposed to be silent, but it doesn't look like we're going silent anymore. Perfect. Reload this puppy. Reload this puppy. Can I equip a blade? I can. We'd be off this other guy. Of course they got me. Thank you. Thank you. What do you got? You got some stuff. What are you? No. Neutralize him. Oh, what? Poke, pop, pop. Okay. Take a little more health. A little more health. Just trying to get the loot, man. Oh, sick. I got a bunch of loot off him. Even though I'm not supposed to kill any of these guys. Oops. Save the game. I don't have any guns on me. I'm a good boy. See? Nothing to see here. I had nothing to do with any of this. Come on, Jackie. Don't worry, bud. I'll get you out of here.
Vamos, vamos, vamos.
Jackie, put your guns away. Crying out loud, Jackie.
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today...
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But she'll be. We'll get out alive.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me. See how the chips are falling.
Yeah, buddy. Mistakes were made. Holy. Oh, don't tell me you have more. Real still water. Now you see me? No, you don't.
Go, go, go!
Man, I am loving this pistol. This thing is a beast.
Careful, baby. They got you.
No worries, Jackie. Give me two pops of this stuff and I'm off.
Go, go, go!
They already did fall in, bud. They're fallen dead. Man, I can't hit you for to save the life on me. Come over here. Oh, hello.
Oh, yes. You all know what time it is. Now you see me? Now you don't. Now you see me? Now you don't. Hey, yo, 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 Jackie, we might be in trouble, buddy. Jackie, we might be in trouble, buddy. Jackie, we did it, buddy.
What you got? Components? Taking those. What you got? Gun? Mine. What do you got? Health? Mine. Grenade? Mine. What's the rest of your buddies over here got? You're stuck up, so mine. 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 Mine, mine. Now, I wonder, can you do this actually silently? Because from the looks of it, that this ain't so clean. Stealth mission, success. I want behind the bar. Give me the bar. I'm just gonna steal everything off the bar then. Oh. Oh, there's gotta be a way to get in behind this thing. I wonder if I run and slide. You think I could do it? Here we go. Maybe if I was any good at it, I could. Hold on. Here we go. Try number two. I see it there. I want my loot. Give me my loot. Loot. Fine. Over here, bud. Come on in.
I'm leaking a little.
He's a fucking psycho! Where'd that come from? Good question.
I advise that you waste no time in entering the vehicle.
Delamain, got it!
Welcome.
We'll have problems if you don't fucking try! Not bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip-top. Though, alas, we are being pursued.
Sweet fucking Jesus! Delamain!
Please remain calm.
Calm! Leave it to me.
What do you mean, leave it to you? Look at her. I got a pointer gun. Down one goes. Here we go. Number two. Come on, baby. Two goes. There we go. And ...42%. Almost there. Here we go. Ba 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 ba! Ba 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 ba! Bam! Oh, that was a good one. 120 there. 32. 62. He's almost there. He's got 2% left. One more bullet. Badoof!
Is a ghost, Jack.
See? I told you we'd make it.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells's condition is critical.
Take us to Ripper Dock, now!
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. I'll hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be alright, huh? you'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Oh, no. Oh no. Come on, Jackie boy. Stay with me, buddy. Take him to a Ripper dock. Maybe they can.
Dick Vector will take care of him. His family shouldn't see him like this.
Of course. Understood. Mr. DeShawn awaits you in room number 204.
See you in the major leagues, Jack.
Taco, sad taco. Sell all my junk. Poor boyo. Oh, a new fedora. Can I change my clothes now? No, they're all still locked. No, this is my sad trudge. Keanu Reeves looking mother trucker. This is where I get to do the sad walk. Jackie boy. Jackie. We go back to where it all started, where we shot this place up. Oh, look, there's loot in the corner now. I might as well grab that.
WMS, N54, even the pirate networks. You blown up everywhere.
No kidding.
And the Jackster, he out in the car.
Don't care to know how Jackie is?
Tone, you best watch it.
Bled out in the back seat. Dead.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. And the relic.
Got it right here.
I was afraid of that.
What?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? Off the fucking Emperor, His Majesty. Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead.
Gotta leave Night City.
You don't say.
Bring Evelyn. We close the deal, collect our cut, and drop off the radar.
Don't make me shoot you too.
Settle down. Gotta be tactical about this. Parker, Eddie's. Then we leave the city limits behind. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there.
Oh, I'm gonna come out and he's gonna try and shoot me up. Clean it up. Now you can smash the mirror. I knew it.
Can't risk it, V. Remember our first convo? Seems I've chosen.
I'll fucking kill you.
No blaze of glory for me.
I just ate a bullet. Done the game. Perfect. Job done. Look at that. That was the fastest game ever. Well, maybe not. I lied. Okay. Well, folks, that's where I'm going to leave it today. You can catch the rest of all of this up on YouTube. But for now, good evening, good afternoon, or good morning, whatever you go by. I'll see you next time. By the way, I will be recording and I will be live for the next few days in a row. So, you guys will see more of me. Enjoy.